One of the largest floods in human history might have started a civilization. It begins with an earthquake 4,000 years ago in what is now China. When the quake strikes, it sets off a landslide, stopping up a Yellow River Gorge with a wide pile of rocky debris. At the same time, the earthquake causes the collapse of a downstream village, killing some 20 villagers, but leaving this bowl of noodles unscathed. Back at the Yellow River Gorge, water begins to pile up behind the landslide dam. An enormous lake forms over the course of a few months. When water starts flowing over the top of a makeshift dam, it quickly gives way, sending a flood racing hundreds of kilometers downstream, scouring the gorge and riverbed, and filling the earthquake fissures around the Lajia site with sediment. The sediment deposits reveal that the earthquake and flood happened the same year. Scientists were then able to radiocarbon date the remains of the villagers to around 1900 BCE. This is where the founding of a civilization part comes in. The first Chinese dynasty, the Xia dynasty, was once known as the Legendary Dynasty. The only evidence that it existed came from historic texts written 500 years after the fact. What we know from those writings is that the Xia dynasty started with a giant flood. If the Xia did exist, and that's always been a big if, the problem is dating it. According to the history books, China's first dynasty was started around 2070 BCE and was led by Emperor Yu, who earned the heavenly mandate to rule after spending decades controlling floodwaters. The problem is, there's been no archaeological evidence to support that story until now. The legendary floodwaters, controlled by Yu, could have been from this very real outburst flood on the Yellow River. What's more, this new date for the flood lines up neatly with the transition from Neolithic to the Bronze Age culture in ancient China. If the researchers are correct, that means the trigger for this massive cultural transformation and the start of the Xia dynasty was an extreme natural event.